Okay, so it's like close to the beginning of the school year, so everybody's posting all their videos and the kids going back and yada yada blah blah all that bullshit, you know. So I seen one where the lady, you know, she was dropping off her son his first day of kindergarten and she was crying, and I was like, shit, I remember those days. Like, I remember the first day I had to take my oldest son to school. Like, first day he went to preschool, first time I had to leave him behind. Like, that about crushed my whole little soul, okay? Like, that first day, they let you stay with him and chill. And then that next day, they was like, all right, parents, get your shit and get the fuck up out of here. And I was like, okay. And I left, and I watched my baby get in line and walk in line with the other kids down to the little gym, and he was all right. And I got out to my car, and I fucking cried. I did. I could cry right now just thinking about it. Like, my baby, he's going to be a senior this year, all fucking ready, man. That time goes by so fast. But anywho, so I remember crying, right? And then I remember, like, being in such a rush to get back to him, you know what I'm saying? End of the day, end of the class day came, and I was like, let me go get my baby shit. And I remember going back, and I remember the teacher asking me if I could stay for a second. I'm in line with the parents, like, oh, I want to get this one. They're like, oh, well, can we just, you know, just gonna ask you to hang back for a minute, Mrs. Kuhn? And I'm like, okay. And so I hang back, and then they pull me into the room after all the other kids about, you know, going home with their parents who've been waiting to get them and all that good shit, just to tell me that they wanted to show me some shit that my kid been waiting this motherfucking Drew. First day, I leave this little nigglet alone without me. They call me into the room to show me that he's drawn a picture of the family. Me, him, and his dad. Because I only had one kid then. I was pregnant with the second. And it's a family picture of me, him, and his dad. Only problem is, dad is holding a fucking machete. I was like, what the fuck? Ooh, railroad tracks. Gotta, you know, be a little superstitious. But yeah, dad is holding a fucking machete. And so now I'm just shook because I don't know what this shit is like. I don't know where the fuck this is coming from. And I don't know what these two little white ladies are thinking. Like, I am not at home, you know, abusing this little boy. Like, oh my fuck God. So yeah, come to find out, like, they let me talk to him, but I could tell they was ear hustling and listening to shit. Like, we had been watching, you know, Nightmare on Elm Street and Friday the 13th because preschool started, like, closer to October. And that's what it was. But I was scared as fuck. Man, I thought they were going to call social services. Like, I was petrified. But I couldn't believe that the first fucking day, like, I went from tears of, oh, my baby, to tears of, what the fuck were you thinking? Like, Jesus Christ. Yeah, so that was, you know. That's the memory I have for the very first time that I take my kid to school and leave him behind. He tried to set me up, tried to become a part of the fucking system. Like, nigga, I am a good fucking parent. Like, obviously, you don't know who you could have ended up with. Okay? Like, I am a good mom. Ooh, I had to go to the gas station. Shit. I was off all day yesterday and didn't even bother to get up and go. Oh, well, whatever. I'm out.